Hello, welcome students. Today I am giving you the project work from chapter 1 to 4. Okay, so please you have to note it down in a rough copy. So whatever I am giving you, so listen carefully. This is the page number 3, activity 1.1. So in 1.1, the aim is to measure the area of an irregular object using a graph paper. Okay. So second activity is the page number 6. So to measure the volume of an irregular object. Okay. And third one is page number 22. Page number 22 is that to show that the motion of a simple pendulum is periodic in nature. Okay. And the fourth one is the page number 24 and 24. Five, you have to just write the definition of a uniform motion and then you have to make it a graph, okay, on a graph paper, and you have to stick on the plain part of a experiment file copy, okay. So in this way you have to make it a graph, okay. In this way you have to make it a graph, okay. You have to write up to here, okay, clear. So next one is the page number 38. Page number 38, the activity 3.2. This means that to observe the elastic potential of energy of a stretched rubber band. Okay. And the final one is page number 52. This is the activity 4.2. So this is the 4.2 activity. You have to write it down and make it a diagram. If you have to also make it a diagram if possible, okay, by doing experiment at home, okay. So that's all. So I hope so you have to make it a project file very soon and submit in the school, okay. So now listen, one more point you shall keep in mind, that each file you shall write one experiment, okay. Har experiment ek page mein hona chahiye. भले वो एक पे एक लाइन का हो, भले वो 10 लाइन का हो, एक एक्सपेरिमेंट एक पेज में होना चाहिए. ओके, देन वी विल सी यू लेटर. ओके, बाय बाय.